لا 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 بالراحة 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 يا شباب. ايش شوي شوي
يا لد هذا لد
Okay, so we'll start again. So we got a call to come to a house in the industrial area near the steelworks, and we were told that it was near a red car, and we couldn't see anything, we couldn't see any casualties, and then we got to this house that was quite remote and tucked away, and we saw there was a casualty, an older man with an injury in his leg, and lots of blood on the floor and broken glass, and a minivan with mattresses and blankets and towels in it. And basically, there'd been a missile strike. They didn't know if it was from an Apache or from a drone, but it had impacted on their van. They were trying to leave, and the casualty was the father, 40 years old, and he was saying, you know, I need my children to come with me. I need my children with me. Please take the children. Please take the children. And they were completely distraught, really distressed. So it was just unbelievable that this family was trying to leave to seek refuge. And يا زلمي عندي مقابلة.
وإيش قص؟
خلاص. It was awful. They're committing massacres, targeting families, hoping to save the ground.
اصله الفاصوليا بتتاكلش غير بالفلفل هيك الاخضر مزه
بحب الفلفل
طب هات انا هات كمان
خذ يا حبيبي الله يطرح لك البركه
خلصت هات واحد غيره هات واحد نظيف عليه طبيخ جيب نص
حتى صحن ولا ابو هيل ولا حد نروح جميعها كله بجري هذا مية ابراهيم والله غلبك
ايدك شكرا كثير كثير
ما انا شبك تجري قلت والله وين كنت ترى مشغل بمزح قاعد بمزح يا
تاكل الفلفل كلش بحب الفلفل بحبها
يلا تفضلي
يسلم ايديك شكرا جزيلا
ملاعق
يعطيك العافيه
خشوكه
ايش اوه طيب ما يخالف
صاحب يا محمد بالسلاطين
لما تطلعنا
تسأل
أقول في صفات
شايف بعينا
خمس ست معنات التصوير بس خذ المعلومة منهم أنت كويس
But it was an interesting ride because the roads were completely clouded with smoke and dust from the driving and from the missile blast. And also you see people are panicked. You see people leaving their homes because they're trying to evacuate, especially in the areas of the northern areas like Beit Lahia. So you see families walking down the street in the dark. It's like another Nakba, really. Apparently the news is that the tanks have entered.
Hello. عليكم السلام ايوه يا اخي
تو في جوره 10 قلبنا كنا بدرجه 3016
يابا 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 مره طافش قصف كله دب المنطقه وفي اصاباته مش قادرين يخشوا الله يسهل عليك
اليهود مش قادرين على المقاومه بدهم في شغلهم فينا
في الشعب في الشعب
فينا
يس
الجباليا con muchísima fuerza Lo que sí es seguro es que el ataque es con tanques. O sea, están atacando a la vez desde el mar, ¿vale? Desde el mar, desde helicópteros, desde F-16 y ahora ha confirmado que es la novedad es desde tanques. Sí. Vale. What is this?
It's like lightning for them.
Lightning
they can see everything, yeah.
عم يشوفوا كمان ايش بدكم بالضوء هذا؟ انا الضوء هذا بلش في الضوء يا زلمه. الضوء عارف شو الضوء انت هذا فانوس منور بينزل بالراحه. بشويش بمظله بينزل. مظله اول مره ما كانش شايف
هذا. والله مولع توليه بعد الا حرق شيء.
حرق هو حرق.
كل منطقة بنخشها بس الدور نعرف طريق الدم فيه